Rollio, the game where you play as a melon bread armadillo. The fly through allows the player to familiarize themselves with the level and see where the goal is. The controls are tutorialized via speech bubbles from Rollio's parents and from Rollio itself. Fruits are collectibles and shine bright, making them visible across the level. The total number of fruits collected is displayed at the bottom right of the screen. Pressing Escape brings up the pause menu where additional stats can be seen. Launching lets you cross large gaps by flying off the ramps. Be careful not to fall on the floor, or poor Rollio will die and you'll have to retry from the respawn point. When Rollio is abstracted from view, its silhouette can be seen like this. You can control the speed and direction in which you roll to achieve the perfect shot. The sponges in the sink are bouncy. Bounce across without falling in the honey. If you do fall, Rollio floats around, losing health gradually until it respawns. The flower mounts, marked with a flag, represent checkpoints from which you can respawn. Pressing E allows you to shrink in size. But fear not, a smaller size provides not only the ability to fit through narrow gaps, but also increased agility, allowing you to roll around faster with more control. Getting too close to a fluff bunny enemy causes Rollio to take damage and turn blue, becoming slowed down and less bouncy for a while. Exiting the vents on the other side of the kitchen, you may roll across a loop-de-loop made from a tridelnik, a baked Slavic good. Then the player is faced with a dangerous gas cooker. You may either attempt to walk across it, waiting for the fires to pause, or launch over it in one shot using the ramp. You can pick up jelly to grow and change color. With this comes increased bounciness, immunity to enemies, and the ability to push large objects. With the objects cleared, you can then go up the spiral to the top of the fridge. This is the final part, where rams must be carefully navigated to reach higher and higher shelves, and finally enter the vent to exit the kitchen, thereby completing the level. Upon level completion, the player's achievements are displayed in stars. The player may then choose either to replay the level, perhaps to attempt a higher score if they are feeling competitive, or wait for the next level to be released. Can you complete the level in one shot?